Here I'm going to show you how to set up automatic exposure bracketing on a Canon 7D. This will let you take three photographs, each at a different exposure, when you press the shutter button. Switch the camera on, and with the mode dial, select AV for aperture priority. On the left rear of the camera, you'll find the menu button. Press it, and the menu appears on screen, color-coded into operations. Now you need to locate the main dial, which can be found on top of the camera, just behind the shutter button. With this, you can navigate along the menu operations. Use the main dial to navigate to the second red operation, and the first action you come to is aiibi. This is the point where you decide how many bracketed shots you require, and at which values. Now locate the multi-controller, the large thumb-operated dial on the right-hand side of the screen. The center button of this is the Set button. Press the Set button and you will enter the aiibi setting. By rolling the main dial left or right, you'll be able to adjust the exposure values for your photographs. The recommended EV spacing is plus and minus 2, so with the center marker at 0, roll the control dial until the two outer markers both read 2. One on the minus side and the other on the plus side. However, if your center marker is not at zero, then you can relocate it using the multi-controller. In effect, what you've chosen are three photographs at 2 EV spacing. One photo at 2 stops underexposed, one photo exposed normally, and one photo 2 stops overexposed. Now that you've made your selection, press the Set button to save it, and press the Menu button to exit the menu. Before you take your photos, find and press the AF Drive button, which is located on top of the 7D's LCD screen. Then, with the multi-controller, select Continuous Shooting Mode. This will allow you to take all three photographs just by holding your finger on the shutter button. All you need to do now is keep the camera still, press and hold down the shutter button until all your photos are taken.